Hey, go follow my Twitch and use code FaZe1.
I watched Marto's video, and he likes this res, so we're gonna see what it looks like. 1656. Well, let's see how it looks. I don't know. I looked on his video. It looks not great, but I'm gonna try it. Yeah, see, it's really zoomed in. All right. See, it doesn't look horrible, but it could look a lot better if they just didn't tamper with it. Oh my gosh. Oh, why are there so many random traps? Stop placing traps everywhere. These people suck. I hate them. I hate them so much. Hello. That dude had to have been on, controller. Yes, sir. Woohoo. Nice. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Literally all that dude had to do was just save one launch pad. Try and fight me, you know? He probably made the smart move, but he could have just went into the storm. Nah, he probably made the smart move. There's a lot of people here. Please. I'm so good. I feel like I'm in a scrim. I have to just go for high ground, right? I am sweating. I only have an AK, man. Got him. Somehow walked out of there with a full shield using that new stretch. Well, it's the same stretch as before. I'm just trying it out. It's like 1656, I think, by 1080. So I'm losing field of view still. That's just what you call a pro. This man is playing, if I don't have high ground, I won't do anything. I can tell you right now, this is just going to be the sweatiest lobby. And it's going to be so sad. No, terrible move. Oh my gosh, I'm so lucky. Oh my gosh, I might actually do it. I actually did it, Hugh Johnson. Well, I just stuck my Hugh Johnson in your mouth.